Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
How terrible! This city isn't safe anymore. I shall move to Alderaan at once. I'll be much safer there.
The sooner the Senate votes to approve the Republic's army, the better.
Back in my youth, my friends and I would spin and flip our way to the top of vents like these. Oh, to be young again.
my cross planet. Hop in. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator. not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Stay here.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them. Your brain turned into sand, Anakin. Stop firing at the civilians! Anakin, watch out for that power coupling. They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them. Anakin.
Has my flying improved, Master?
Well, I'm still alive, so there's that. Anakin, we are Jedi. We must protect the people, not shoot them out of the sky. hired you?
It was a bounty hunter car.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
I got kippy strip! Top shelf kippy strip! Big girl boys and sliders need kippy strip.
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
You'll never guess what's happened. Again. Goldie 3 was flying like a dream, at first. We made it all the way here from Tatooine before she gave up the ghost. She sat smashed up over there somewhere.
The usual crowd are out tonight. Bounty hunter, criminal, friend of mine, criminal friend of mine, suspicious political figure, all the regular faces.
Thank you.
Can I get you a drink? What? I can't hear you over this music! I said, can I get you a drink? A game of limp? I don't think we got a ball for it.
I'm terribly sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
Yeah.
my shutter keys! Can you find the others and put them into the terminal? They'll be nearby. Whoever keeps sabotaging me ain't very good at hiding things. I can't catch a break. Someone's trying to drive me out of business by hiding the key cards that open up my shop. There's no way I'm getting in now. You'd have to be some kind of genius acrobat to get up there and plug the key cards back in. To reward you with. Ah, here it is. Today.
Thank you.
Smell that? I can't tell if Felix is cooking his Jabba the Nut roast or there's a poisonous gas leak. You don't know how to work these vents, do you?
Yeah.
What have we here? It's not exactly in my skill set, I'm afraid.
That message can't be for me. The only person who ever writes me is my dad, in his monthly newsletters about how disappointed he is in me.
Pretty sure I know who you're after. They passed by here earlier, headed in that direction. Was making some pretty weird noises, too.
Sorry, but Misa not feeling too hot right now. Misa doubt Yusa message going to make me feels any better. But worth a try, no? That drumstick you ate wasn't cooked. And neither in was this a bucket of 10 others Yusa left with. Please seek medical attention immediately. Yusa Dex. That's explaining why Misa guts are feeling like a boomer party insider. Misa off to see the doctor, quick! Thanking you for your help.
Ugh.
lightsabers. Enemy? Oh, no, no. The sky is filling.
Remember me, sir? You's the one who told me to see a doctor after eating bad drumming stick. Me's a feeling much better now. And now know to wait till food come out of the kitchen.
Mmm.